At 5, a new proposal could mean the removal of thousands of names from the state voter registration list. Why some say it goes too far. And hear what the son of the man accused of killing 3 people at Jewish sites in Kansas City is saying in court.